there is a new layout feature. And it's, if you pull up add layout, you get your choice of different ones. So you can preview them. This is a subpage, the interior layout with a resource section, and then an interior layout with task sections. So any of those you can add to a page and it'll automatically drop in that template. And then you can manage or modify the sections with your particular content. It makes it a lot easier to create attractive pages without a lot of work.